clear your mind of everything. It's just air up there. Okay, now picture the question. Who is the person that knows you, Joey Potter, the best? Okay, open your eyes. Who'd you say?
We've known each other for so long, and you know everything about me. Everything.
You're definitely a mystery.
I like the way you see me.
Joey, you're you're a distinct, unattainable original.
It's a pure wreck to be written by the person who knows me best.
So have you asked him yet?
Who?
Dawson.
Are you gonna ask me?
Ask what?
Got your favorite face on.
Okay, it's,
person who knows you best. Wow. Wow.
You said that already?
Yeah. I thought it had more impact the second time.
So what do you think?
What do you think?
No matter how bad it got, there was always one thing that kept me going. It was us. Our bond, our connection, whatever you want to call it. It made me feel like I wasn't alone, that I was part of something special.
Thinking about it since the minute he asked me, and the answer just keeps on coming back the same. I'm not the right person to write this. Not anymore. Joey, I know you. I've known you forever. Every day you amaze me. How do I find you here?
You don't know me anymore, Dawson.
The truth is, I never doubted how well I knew you, Joey. I was just afraid of what would happen if I had to put it all down on paper.
It's funny, I have been waiting all night for this, and it happens now with you.
Is that a bad thing?
No, it's just typical.